Guys, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to look at how to turn your outerwear into innerwear. So
oftentimes we often confine ourselves to certain fashion rules, and while everyone is different, some do adhere to rules, but I am one of those. I like to do things outside the box. So this is definitely an example of how I like to do things my way. So I hope somebody out there is as strange as I am and find some inspiration in wearing your coats, your outer coats, as dresses or as normal clothing pieces. Nothing is wrong with that. You just fasten it here, or you just simply wear something underneath and this is your outfit. It's good as anything else.
This is not rocket science, because I'm definitely not a rocket science type of girl. In fact, some people think I'm actually just no brain and all fashion, but whatever. Anyway, as I've said before, nobody needs to know what's underneath. You don't have to show that. It's your secret, guys. Don't show what lies beneath. That's a woman's secret. But anyway, what I love about this piece is the fact that you can just wear it with just the bare neck. You can show a little bit of cleavage if you feel like it. It's your thing. The fact is that it should be shown as a dress. It should be shown as something that is versatile. You can definitely make your outerwear pieces work harder for you. This piece I love because it's a piece from Zara, but importantly, it's made from 100% lyocell, and you know your girl loves her natural fiber. And you can pair it with your favorite bag. Mine is this piece from Vince Camuto, and I love it because it's a nice, gorgeous, big tote that I can just carry my whole world in. Alternatively, I can wear it with this piece as well. It's a very simple, clean envelope shape, so it's perfect, and it's also neutral. But this piece definitely works for me as a dress, and I am sure if you have something of a similar style, that it can also work for you. Just the neck detail at the top, just it gets me, because it just fastens there so beautifully. And of course, yeah, I'm pairing it with my boots. It's a snake print boot that has been in my closet for over 10 years. And of course, it's 100% leather as well. So it's really great piece. Sorry to interrupt, guys, but just a quick note.
Hi, guys. If you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are, guys. If you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly, guys, it's free. Thank you so much for subscribing. Love ya.
Let's get back to the video.
This second piece is just chosen for two reasons. Well, maybe more than two reasons. One reason being that if you're not into yellows, as the trends are right now, choose whatever you have in your closet and try to make it your own. Just wear it as a dress. I dare you. Let me know if you do. This piece is also blue, and I love blue. It's the top five of my favorite colors. And I chose it as well because it has similar details as the piece from Zara. You see that neck detail right there? It has the very same, it's the same style. So Forever 21 probably stole it. Well, they didn't steal it. They borrowed it. So that's the reason why I love it and I bought it, and I know that it can also pair beautifully as a dress. But I must add that I did not find the fabric information anywhere. Isn't that illegal? I found the tag that states the size as well as where it's made, but there was nothing about the fabric composition. But I strongly believe it is definitely polyester. It is synthetic for sure. And that boot that I'm trying to push in your face is one that's ages old, over 15 years. But I do love it, and it's gorgeous. So here I am, another day, wearing a different boot with a different bag.
So I definitely hope you find some inspiration and you make full use of your outerwear pieces. Make them your innerwear pieces as well. I just coined that. Well, not coined, but I just made that up. But whatever you do, get as much wear as possible out of your pieces. These are pieces that are absolutely stunning. They are not just designed to be with outer pieces. You can wear them as your main clothing item and add another layer or an outer piece on top of your outer piece, if you know what I mean. I hope you do. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. As I always say, remember to always love yourself and to accept your perfect imperfections, because they are what make you unique and gorgeous.